Welcome to the gear highlight portion of the Danger Close podcast. So usually I talk about a rifle, a shotgun, a pistol, a blade, something like that, some cool piece of gear. But today I want to talk about reading. And my guest today was Congressman Michael Waltz, who represents Florida's 6th Congressional District. And what an amazing guy. But this is his book right here, Warrior Diplomat. And all proceeds go to support the Green Beret Foundation. And such an amazing guy and a unique story. Someone who was on the front lines in Afghanistan and on the front lines of our policymaking initiatives in Washington at the highest levels possible. So he has a unique lens from which to view these past 20 years in Iraq, Afghanistan, and other hotspots around the world. So can't recommend this book highly enough. Make sure you get this. And I'm just so fired up that there are guys like Michael Waltz that are going into this arena, that are going into politics. And as we talk about on the podcast, how important that is to get in at the local level to impact your local school board or wherever else that might be. So national politics, yeah, that gets all the Fox News and CNN and MSNBC commentary, but really it's at that local level where we can make a difference. So get this book. And we talk a lot about reading on this. I talked a lot about history on this podcast and how important it is to put in the requisite time, energy, and effort into the study of history so we can make wise decisions going forward, because those decisions don't just reflect what's going to happen to you in the next election cycle. They impact that son, that daughter, that mother, that father that are going downrange into harm's way who might not be coming home. So we owe it to those people and to future generations to put in that time. So these are just some of the books on Afghanistan that I grabbed off the shelf over here quickly before I sat down to do this segment. So there's so many books out there on Afghanistan. I highlight a lot of them in my, I have a blog where I talk about books. I have a reading list that I choose 6 selections from each month. You can go to my website, officialjackcarr.com, and every month I choose 6 books, talk about where I was when I read them, how they impacted me, either as a combat leader or an author or a citizen. So go check that out. There's a lot of information out there. And with all the distractions today, I can't really stress how important it is, especially for kids, young adults, to put down those devices and to get into the pages of these books so they have that foundation moving forward. And not just books like this, but our founding documents. And I didn't get to talk to Congressman Waltz about that on this podcast. I'm definitely going to have him back because these next 10 years, I think, are just so critical, especially when we're talking about the First Amendment and about what some of these larger corporations, big tech, how they have control over how our behaviors, our thoughts and behaviors. So, and that stuff is not going away. So if you don't have these, if you're just going online to look at the Constitution, the Bill of Rights, Declaration of Independence, get hardbound editions, put them in your home. And it just shows to the kids how different this is than the other things that they might do online. So having a physical copy of the Constitution, this is the Constitution, Bill of Rights, Declaration of Independence, Articles of Confederation, Common Sense by Thomas Paine, Book of Virtues by Benjamin Franklin. So some of those documents, some of those founding documents, letters that mean so much to this country when it comes to freedom, when it comes to options, when it comes to opportunities and what we owe future generations. So they have those same options and opportunities that we did. So pick these up, highly recommend that. And we also talked on this podcast a lot about accountability. And this is a great book by Tom Ricks. It's been on my reading list before. If you go back in the blog section of my website and check it out, I talk a little bit more about it there. But this talks about really what how military leaders were held accountable in past conflicts, in particular World War II. So check that out. It'll definitely make you think, and it'll help add to that foundation of knowledge that you have so you can apply it going forward as wisdom.